restorative poses. Stand in mountain pose. Widen the soles of each foot and ground down through your heels. Broaden your back body. Widen your calf muscles. Open the back of your knees. Spread your hamstrings as your tailbone sinks down towards the center of the earth. Broaden your lower back, your middle back. Even the back of your skull. Inhale, raise your arms out to the side, all the way up over your head. Exhale to standing forward bend. Hold on to your elbows. Bend your legs and straighten your legs. Bend your legs, dropping your heels down into the earth, and then straighten your legs. Bend your legs again, feeling the full release of your body, and straighten your legs. Reach through those legs strongly. Release your body over those supportive legs. Draw up through your ankles, all the way up through your knees and to your pelvis. Cascade your pelvis over your legs with a hollow belly. Draw your arms into their sockets, and then extend down through your elbows from the sides of your waist. Tuck your tailbone and hollow your belly. As you hollow your belly with each exhalation, deepen the forward bend. Feel the broadness of your entire back body. Hug the muscles of your legs close to your bone as you press your heel bones down. Release through the sides of your waist into the stretch of your elbows. Breathe. Bend your legs, touch your fingertips to the ground, and slide your chest forward. Bring your right foot back to a lunge. Inhale as your back leg pulls your front leg straight. Then bend your front leg slightly. Draw your front leg straight again, elongate through it evenly. Bend your front leg again. Inhale, pull the front leg straight. Ground down through your back heel. Then inhale. Then inhale and wave your body up and over your front leg. Pyramid pose to the right. From the soles of your feet planted into the ground, wave your body up and over, further and further over your front leg. Gaze at the grounding of your back heel. No force. Feel the waves of your breath. Empty belly, broad back. Ground down through the inside of your front foot as you draw back the outside of your front leg. Breathe. Release completely. Push off your back leg to standing forward bend. Bend your legs and slide your chest forward. Left foot back to a lunge. Slowly, let your back leg pull your front leg straight. Extend your spine. Bend your front leg again. Extend your front leg straight. Slightly bend your front leg again. Let your back leg pull your front leg straight. Ground your back heel. Lengthen the front of your body. Inhale on the exhalation, release over your front leg. Feel your breath rising and falling. Let your head wave with your spine on the rhythm of your breath. Release the muscles of your lower back, of your middle back, of your upper back, all widening from your spine. Ground down through your back heel. Look at your back heel. Elongate your waist. Move your tailbone so that it points straight back. Hollow your belly and extend your chest further and further over your front leg. ground more through your back leg. Soft eyes, soft neck. Listen to the waves of your breath.